The show is built around an astonishing performance from Grant as Barry. Can you talk about what makes him so very, very special in that role, and whether or not you would support, as seemingly most of the world now does, him perhaps someday in some form getting to transfer that magic onto the big screen?
I will go on the record and say Grant Gustin is a movie star, period, end of story. He is a terrific actor and a fantastic human, and I've worked with him for more than 6 years now. He's professional, he's brilliant, he's extremely talented. He's one of the better actors I have ever been lucky enough to work with, and I genuinely support him in any role that he plays, most especially The Flash.